How to tie your belt, option one, the easier one. Come across, make sure your belt is divided in half, cross towards the back side, bring it back around. You're gonna have one side on top, one side at the bottom. Make sure the top side goes underneath both layers, you know, and then when you're there, you're gonna have a bottom on top. Make sure the bottom comes back around, and here you go. The knot should always look more or less the same. Option two, it's a lot more resilient. You're still gonna cross the same way. You know, I have a top side and a bottom side. Make sure the top side goes underneath both layers like before. But this time the bottom is going to go next to the top, forming a loop. Make sure the top then goes into the loop. And this is actually my preferred method. Option three, the pretty version, more traditional martial arts. Okay, here we're going to leave the usual margin that I leave on the belt out, making sure that I cover all my belt with my second layer, with my first layer. So there's gonna be no crossing over. If you see, look at that butt, perfect. Okay, now go with the top side, go underneath both layers, and then you're gonna tie it the same way as the previous way.